Thanks so much for joining us on Live at Daybreak on this Thursday, and I'm Susan Kim.
And I'm Bridget Shanahan, and today for Vince, here's a look at some of the other top stories that we're working on today. Kenosha police called out in the middle of the night for a large commotion outside the Baker Street restaurant near Green Bay and 63rd. We are told some witnesses said shots were fired, but police say they have not confirmed that. Nobody was hurt, but two people were arrested.
Right now,